So far, so good.
Porter is getting a good starting spot here. It's gonna make all the difference.
What lap was that? Oh, 35:48. Pretty good.
My car was unbelievably.
I can't believe I picked it up in the second lap. That never happens to me ever.
Yeah, I got way too loose. Like in the first time.
Yeah, the first lap I almost went out because of the apron.
I did spin out. Like, I was going out, like, around 3 and 4, I was going so fast.
Yeah, same turn. I almost went out, but I didn't.
Hopefully it's not the same for the race.
Good luck, everyone.
Boogity, boogity, boogity! Let's go Motown racing, boys and girls!
It'll be a long race today. Got plenty of racing to do, but I know you can do it. Got a car low. Car inside ya. Come on, let's do this now. It's time to go to work. Car two back. Stay up. You're doing it today. Car inside at your door. Clear on the inside.
About 38.
We lie.
That's it, man. Set him up. Clear right. The leader's a second ahead.
Not even lose much height.
Car two back. Got a car behind. Car on your rear. Coming on the high side. Clear right side.
No one's in here to get the car.
What are you doing, Dab?
Hey, what position are you in, DJ?
Third.
Four. Oh no! Holy
Gordon,
shit.
Give me my personal
thing. Oh my god. How did I save that?
The driver in first, 2 seconds ahead.
I saved him.
I guess. So, no, really, I went down the apron all the way, I almost spun out.
That's a good thing to do.
No, that's not a good thing at all. It's a good thing for you guys.
That's a full second you've made up on the driver in front. Way to go, buddy.
I'm good.
I was hoping these tires would match up with...
My tires are like halfway now already.
But
it's only
in 35
second range. I'm not sure. I'm not sure. I was not paying attention to that.
I'll be looking forward to this first pit stop. My car is running well, but...
Yeah, no. I'm running at 36.23. Holy shit, John's really catching me up. Arnold, put the brakes on.
The tire's blown. You wore it out.
Anyone rim riding, or is everyone running the bottom?
The bottom. The bottom.
Bottom. The bottom is faster.
Yeah. I don't know, the top doesn't help you at all ever.
On what? Yeah, I think your 5 miles per hour will be faster, but...
Plus, if you go on the bottom, if you do get tight, you don't have to worry about the wall. Yeah.
Flat tire. I told you.
Man, my tire is ready, like, below halfway, like, almost... I don't know, I think I can make, like, 2 laps through left again. This is what I hate when you have a fast setup. You got a fast setup, but it's not good for your tires or your fuel. Yeah, I'm gonna pick the next lap or the second lap. Black flags are on, right?
I think they're on.
We'll find out.
I'd hate to have a drive-through penalty.
Nah, in Michigan, that's not good at all.
I'm gonna
pit right now.
I told you those tires wouldn't last. Well, you're low.
Oh, fuck.
There is now.
Is it? Did you have black flag?
No.
Well, you're gonna find out when you come out of the pits. So, if there's no black flag, bro, that was
black
a dumb
flag went on.
Dude, it tells you the black flag when you leave the pits.
Yeah, but they're not on.
So you're telling me I just slowed down for no reason?
Wow. No one's gonna touch you out here today.
You fucking kidding me.
Looks like you've worn the right tire down.
Now I'm gonna be like back like third or fourth place.
Okay, man, crew chief's concerned about your tires. You might want to get in here and get some fresh ones.
My car is tight. Oh, come on, that's right. My car's handling really.
Your tires are gone, man. We need to get in here and get some new ones. Nice and smooth. You're way out in front. Use that clean air. It's too fast, man. Check up. You've got to come get fuel anyway, so we might as well put tires on it.
Okay, buddy. We're standing by. Remember what we practiced. Let's do this. Awesome job, guys. Great teamwork.
Okay, let's get back in that rhythm. Let's go get these boys.
I told you those tires wouldn't last.
Stay on the bottom.
Okay, let's go. We gotta step it up.
Clear up high.
That's it. Close that gap. Stay on him. Stay on him. Clear up top.
I don't know how that 29 saved it, but that was a pretty good save right there. Hey, look
looks
at
like
that.
Looks like you're
worn
the right tire
down. I know.
Congrats.
Where?
I came out in a second, even though I'd slowed down only 55 miles per hour.
Pit stop on the road.
Man, I'm tight enough. Oh, what's here? I had a crash right there. The 29 and someone else. I am catching you off a little bit.
I know, my car is really tight.
Yeah, so is mine.
My car is running better than the last run. But my car is, I've stayed out too long. I'm probably going to get left. Oh well.
Flat tire.
One thing I definitely won't do is bring out a caution on purpose. There's no way I'm going to do that.
Are you in a 24 car?
Yeah.
Okay.
Off the short pit next time.
Oh my
god. I don't know why I was like all the way down there.
The tire's blown, you wore it out.
Oh my god.
Wow, really?
You hit the wall again.
You dropped like...
Alright, it's all clear, bud.
Yeah, I hit the wall. Whoa, we John. Hope we cross you. Oh my god.
Car one back.
This is my good at all.
Car outside. High side. He's charging. Car approaching high. Right's clear.
Oh my god. I just got sandwiched. Are you kidding? Oh my god, god damn it. Oh my right side.
I know, I have hub damage, but just...
Oh man, turn. Oh shit.
Flat tire. I told you.
Yeah, I got really tight right there. See you, Chad.
We having fun out there?
Yeah, that sucks. First to third, by the way. Yeah, I can't turn. They're coming 29. Wow.
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 Yeah, I'm gonna get left solo.
We got pit.
Oh my fucking goodness. Yeah, I'm gonna pit right now. I'm gonna shift. I'm gonna hurt.
Hitting. 78, what happened? You have a flat tire or something?
No, I hit the wall with the 38.
Oh, I see.
Yeah.
Looks like you've worn the right tire down. Digging, buddy. It's not over yet.
That's pretty retarded.
The tire's blown, you wore it out.
I'm gonna be pit and dive, so... Okay.
Whatever you're doing, you just keep doing it.
My indicator don't work, so I don't know how good my tires are or how bad they are.
My red's all the way up at like 40.
Did anybody pit with me? 29. Anybody pit with me?
I told you those tires wouldn't last.
I went in with a 38.
How good are your tires right now? So I think I pitted in the last after him. My indicator don't work, so I don't know.
My tires were bad.
I'll go one more lap.
You're doing great. Nice and steady. Second place is way back.
Alpha 8048.
Right side tires are the worst for me, but I'm on the same straightaway as the leader, so I can't really pit. If I pit, I'm going a lap down.
Those worn tires aren't going to get any better. Might want to consider getting a fresh set. Looks like you've worn the right tire down.
Where's my car?
Man, half has a really good setup. I don't know how he's still outside. He didn't even freaking pick it.
Those tires ain't gonna last. We can do this all day.
I know the leader's gotta be pitting soon.
Yeah.
It's too fast, man. Check up. Check up. All right, we're gonna do gas and tires. Water temp's cool.
I'm gonna add a little tape. Okay, let's make this work.
How my indicator is working up here.
It is or it isn't?
It is now. Peter's in the pit.
Get ready. Give me a nice smooth stop here, guys. Nice job, boys. Great pit stop.
Like I said, we got a real good car here. Just take care of it, buddy. We've been here before, buddy. Come on, let's pick it up.
I'm coming in this time.
The tire's blown, you wore it out. The leader is 10 seconds ahead.
Oh, look at John. He's got a little ball for this one.
I don't know. Every time.
Keep it low. Keep it low. He's coming on the outside. Right side's clear.
New leader.
You're doing an awesome job today, buddy. Time to hustle. We're going to get past.
Oh, I don't know
how you got this thing.
So tight. Are you kidding me?
Flat tire, flat tire. I told you.
Inside. Next pit stop.
Sure,
it's a good racing there. 35 laps, no cost.
I wouldn't be surprised if we went caution free. They were all running.
The only thing I could see was...
Okay, let's go. Let's go. Step up. I told you those tires wouldn't last. You wore it out.
Oh my gosh.
The leader is 4 seconds in front.
Oh shit. Come on, pass me. I fucking hate this tire so much. I got hit again now at the next lap. You end up saving it, it's still freaking going down as fast as hell.
We can do this, gotta keep focused.
Okay.
I'm really tight.
Looks like you've worn the right tire down.
That was a bad move going with two right side tires on that pit stop.
Oh my god. I'm not helping at all now.
One thing about my car is it can't run the bottom like it I want it to.
Whoa! Oh my god, seriously? What the fuck is that?
I didn't know you were gonna slow down that.
Yeah, I told him I'm saving my tires. But you just came like full
flat
throttle.
Flat tire. I told you.
Oh, I can normally just throttle. I thought you could.
Yeah, I saved you. That's a good thing. Oh shit. It's not a good idea to stretch it out. I'm really scared.
I'm pitting the flat.
Any moment. My charge is
down.
I'm
going to be pitting.
Me too.
No, I'm going to go a lap down.
No, don't fail, Tom.
Excuse me.
We got to go to work now.
I just made like a run on time.
Thanks,
24. Welcome.
I wasn't gonna
I told you those tires wouldn't
way,
last.
Dad.
Oh my god, I found my game code.
Adios, 38.
Flat tire. I told you.
I just ran my fastest shot.
Looks like you've worn the right tire down. Far inside, trying to get to your corner. Fucci's concerned about your tires. Clear left side.
Dad, when do you have to pit?
When?
Watch your mirror, he's coming up fast. Car down low.
Probably.
Clear down low.
Not this lap, the next lap.
The crew's on the wall with fresh tires. Okay, this lap. Coming this time. I told you those tires wouldn't last. You got a flat, buddy.
Something wrong with your car, Wes?
I'm just seeing my tires.
It's too fast, man. Check up, check up. Your tire's completely shredded. We need to switch it out before you can go back out on the track. All four tires are worn and you need some gas. And I think we could use a little more tape, too. Standing by. The crew's on the wall.
I don't like it when people are checking out.
Alright guys, let's get ready.
Oh, fuck. 29 is still in front of us.
How are they going
on? Ow!
Way to go, boys. Nice pit stop. Okay, go get him, man. We're still one of the fastest cars out there. Keep hitting your mark. Gotta just be smooth, calm. 10-4. The tire's blown. You wore it out. Great job, buddy. Just passing halfway. Looks like you've worn the right tire down.
My car is still so tight.
Ah!
Caution's out. Back her down.
First caution. Interesting. Now that's gonna mess up everyone's pit strategy forever. Yeah. That was just a waste of time for everyone. I feel good. So I don't have to freaking worry about my tires now or anything.
I'm not complaining. Only one car.
Now I've got a clean-up truck and a vacuum truck out on a racetrack cleaning it up.
You wanna come in?
Yeah, we just passed the halfway too, like you noticed that.
I think two tires and a splash, I reckon. And we're gonna put some tape on. We're ready when you are, pal. Okay, boys. Safe and smart. Here we go.
I completed my pit stop when that caution came out, so I'm gonna take the waiver round.
Nice. Come on, put me up front. Oh, you suck.
That's a lucky dog amp this.
That was our fastest stop today. Awesome work, boys. Okay, it's time to push that pace now, buddy. Stay focused. We can do this. One outside. Car at your door. Up top at your door. Looking outside. He's coming high. The tire's blown. You wore it out. Car one back. That's good. Stay right there for more speed.
Sorry, 24.
Looking low. Stay up top, you're good right there. We're just as fast as him, let's chase him back down. We can do this, just gotta keep focused. Low side's clear. You're good low. You're doing great, man. Lights all clear, bud. One back, coming high. Far outside you. One outside. Far outside. One up top. I told you those tires wouldn't last. Car two back. Closing up top.
Oh my god!
Right side's clear. Got one behind you. Still right behind you.
Where's everyone sitting at fuel?
Car on your rear.
I got about 15 and a half left.
Got one working the top.
I got 17 and three.
Damn. Outside. You got this. Nice work, man.
Oh, I didn't pit under caution. That's why mine's a little lower.
Far outside you. Stay on the bottom.
Oh, just short.
Far outside, at your door. Put it on the high side. Flat tire, flat tire. I told you. Okay, let's go. Let's go. Step it up.
Oh my god.
Right's clear.
Whoa!
Caution's out. Caution's out.
Man, I guess cautions breed caution.
I thought you were going to save it, but somebody hit you right there. Boom.
The safety crews are clear of the track.
The road will be open this time.
Two tires and a splash. Look at your water temperature. I can add tape if you want to go faster. We're ready for you, buddy. Be ready, guys. Let's hustle here.
I didn't come out last with all the changes I made.
Nice pit stop right there. Just like we practiced.
Nice. Okay, go get him, man. We're still one of the fastest cars out there.
The
keep hitting your mark. Outside.
What the?
Come on, man. Keep that momentum. Keep that momentum. Clear right. We're under caution here.
You're not with us anymore?
What the fuck? Oh my god. Sorry about that, guys.
Dang it.
I freaking hit my remote control. My TV remote. Sorry about that. That was not my fault. Fuck.
I've got a paint-up truck and a vacuum truck out on a racetrack cleaning it up.
Your road's now open. Crew's on the wall.
Well, God, I'm sorry, lower car.
Okay, let's do this. In and out.
Man, I got a lot of damage. I wonder what happened, my TV changed to another channel. Yeah. I don't know what happened. I hit the remote control.
Let's go to work, boys. Here we go.
I went back to my little channel. And,
When that goes off, go upstairs to wake up your mom. When that goes off, go upstairs to wake up your mom. You didn't take tires?
That was our fastest stop today. Awesome work, boys.
Like I said, we got a real good car here. Just take care of it, buddy. Got one working the top. We gotta go to work now. We gotta go to work. The tire's blown. You wore it out. Looks really good right here. At your door up top. High side's clear.
Kind of bumped there. Bumped.
Hi.
Clear high. I told you those tires wouldn't last.
What the fuck?
I'm on.
What happened? No cautions, no caution fest. Always apron. That's why I don't wear the apron at all.
Truck, I'm gonna need you to go out.
You want a pit, buddy?
All four tires are worn and you need some gas. And I think we could use a little more tape, too. Okay, let's get this stuff figured out. We need to be smooth and fast here. In and out. Let's go.
Come on, I better be first.
Way to go, boys. Nice pit stop.
You're doing great, buddy. That pit stop's gonna make all the difference. Go low, go low. Looks like you've worn the right tire down. Car up top. Keep a good pace. You're doing great. Clear right side. He's charging.
Hold on.
High side. Got a car closing on your outside. Car at your door. Up top at your door. Car outside at your door. Clear on the outside. Got a car behind. One outside. Car outside you. Cover your outside. One up top. Got a car closing on your outside. Car outside. Looking high. Flat tire, flat tire. I told you. Right's clear. Car one back. Okay, behind you. Closing on the bottom. At your door on the bottom. Nobody's gonna make it easy for us today, buddy. Left side's clear. All right, you got him. You got him. Nice traffic. Clear up high. I told you those tires wouldn't last. Ready to go, 3-0. Flat tire, flat tire. I told you.
How in the world is my fuel at 13 laps when I fit it under that caution?
Come on, let's do this now. It's time to go to work.
Mine's 14.8.
I got 4 points.
That first caution and these cautions killing my fuel strategy. But at least I
we lost some of the field after that last wreck.
Somebody just quit.
Oh, somebody left. Cool, I'll get a top five, even though I probably wasn't fast enough for him.
We got this, buddy. Clear high.
20, the 30 and 29.
The tire's blown, you wore it out.
Going fine.
Popped up.
Oh, yeah. I got booted or something. What?
Looks like you've worn the right tire down. I told you those tires wouldn't last. Tire's blown, you wore it out. Very impressive.
I'm gonna try to gamble and make it on one more stop.
Well, I don't know. Look at that. You can look at yourself, dude. You did it 29, and then you did it to me. Look at that. That's all you right there, my friend.
I never touched you.
Dude, you got up behind him, and you took the air off of his car. You may have bumped him. You may have not. But
I tapped him a little bit once he was already sideways.
I wasn't sideways at all.
Race track's clear.
You took the air
coming in, buddy. You staying out.
You know what? That is messed up, because that looks like it destroyed his car.
If you want to go with four tires, you might as well fill her up with gas. Okay, buddy, we're ready for you.
Calm, but I don't know. You fuck, I got 70% for that. Fuck.
Okay, boys, here we go.
Awesome job, guys. Great teamwork.
You wrecked me.
Okay, let's get back in that rhythm. Let's go get these boys.
You went down on the apron. I never touched you.
Flat tire, flat tire. I told you. Car up high. You're good low. Car high. Three wide, three wide. Stop. You're in the middle. Keep the momentum. Let's go. Slow it down. Caution's out.
Oh, my bad. I paused. I'll take a penalty.
One of the 13.
Whatever that last change I made to my car, it looks good.
Clean up truck, are you clear?
You wanna come in? Okay, let's make this work. Let's go to work, boys. Here we go. Nice pit stop right there, just like we practiced. Okay, it's time to push that pace now, buddy. Stay focused. We can do this. Looks like you've worn the right tire down. Car outside you. Right side's clear. Looking really good, buddy. You're doing it right there, man. Nice and smooth. Car up top, just looking. Outside. High side's clear. Car two back. Car two back. Still with you. Got one behind you. And you're clear.
Oh, whoa, 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 whoa.
Yellow's out. Going to caution. Going to caution.
Thanks. I got kicked.
Alright, like, I started sliding and my, it was like my car was on ice.
I got kicked, dude.
Oh, I just parked at something?
Yeah, I hit your car and it kicked me.
Oh, damage.
Sorry, dude.
The safety crews are clear of the track.
That road's open. Okay, let's get this stuff figured out. Okay, boys, here we go. Nice job, boys. Great pit stop. Okay, let's get back in that rhythm. Let's go get these boys. One inside. Say hi. Inside. Flat tire. I told you. Come on, man. Eyes on the prize. Let's do this now. Clear left.
Hey, 38. You know what happened was when I hit your car, my car was fatally damaged.
Hey, 29,
clear left
turn
side.
Off.
I get wrecked out of the race.
Nah,
hey, there he is.
Device.
You got him.
What'd you say about my buddy?
Keep rolling. Car approaching high. Stay low. Got a car behind. Car outside, at your door. Clear right. I told you those tires wouldn't last.
Car is doing roof working on all the time.
That's some great drafting right there, man. Low side. Clear low.
Sorry, third turn.
Alright, your car is glitching all over the shop.
Who, me?
Back off.
Who, me?
Yeah.
Oh, fine.
Like we said today, nice and smooth. Stay focused. Clear up top. Keep it low.
Freaking scared when people try to dive in. I just don't like that. I see a lot of people doing that, but...
Looks like you've worn the right tire down. Watch your rear. Car up top, just looking. Eyesight's clear. Watch your mirror, he's coming up fast. Check your outside. Stay down. Closing up top. Car up top. At your door up top. One outside. Lights all clear, bud. Ten to go. The tire's blown, you wore it out. Time to go. Car two back. I told you those tires wouldn't last. Car two back. Eight to go. Looking high. Clear up high.
Nice shot.
Nobody's gonna pull over and make any noise today.
Dude.
Gotta
seriously.
Go get it. Yellow.
I really know what you're thinking.
Dude, I was completely under you and then your car just goes
look
sideways.
Look at it, man. It's all you. It's not me.
Then it must be a bubble on the car.
Look at that. Oh my god. You seriously. You hit me right there. Ask anyone.
Not on my screen. It wasn't even close.
Hey, 29, you saw that?
I was
spitting my dick up. I didn't even see it.
Clean up truck. I'm going to need you to go out.
The road will be open this time.
I get shit.
Okay, let's do this. In and out.
This is not complaining. This is calling you wreck someone 3 times.
Dude, I'm not doing it on purpose, dude. There's a bubble on the car.
A bubble, yeah. My car. It's just you. It's not ready. Hitting the gas. I mean, hitting the brakes. Just...
Get ready. Give me a nice, smooth stop here, guys.
Whatever. Whining is a different story. Wrecking in the lead, like 10 laps to go, not even. It's a different story.
Well, like, I'm coming up on you, and I'm not touching you, so I'm not braking.
I don't care.
Alright, don't give me gas.
Great stop, guys. Good job. In and out. It's all you now, buddy.
Like I said, we got a real good car here. Just take care of it, buddy. It's coming high. Flat tire, flat tire. I told you. Okay, behind you. Coming on the high side. Car outside. Come on, you just gotta be smooth and calm. 10-4. Clear high.
Get really tight or something, though.
Alright, man, use that draft. Just use this momentum when we get there. We'll slingshot past him. 5 to go.
Oh, sorry, 13-2.
Car high. Clear up top. Car up top, 1 back. He's coming on the outside. Right's clear. Stay up top. Car underneath. Looks like you've worn the right tire down. Got a car low. Car inside. The leader's a second ahead. 4 to go. Nice and easy. Just keep doing what you've been doing.
Oh.
Whoa! Caution's out. Caution's out.
Truck, are you clear?
The road's now open. What do you want to do? We're ready when you are, pal. Let's get ready. Pit stop. Okay, it's time to push that pace now, buddy. Stay focused. We can do this. Car at your door. Up top, at your door. You're good low. The tire's blown. You wore it out. Outside. High side.
Alright, seriously, what the heck?
What the heck was that there, dude? I don't know what happened. I just saw you just lagged into me. This is really glitchy. I think this is what's going on. It's just glitching over there. Yeah, see? I don't know. To me, it looked like you just glitched into you.
Oh my god. That really have to happen at this point.
That's what happened to me.
Racetrack's clear.
The road will be open this time.
Yeah, but it wasn't this.
I don't care.
We're ready for you, buddy. Remember what we practiced. Let's do this.
Seriously, I thought that was gonna work right there, but whatever.
Great stop, guys. Good job. In and out. It's all you now, buddy. We're doing great, buddy. That pit stop's gonna make all the difference.
I thought I was gonna pass the 13.
Far outside, yeah. They're on the outside. Flat tire, flat tire. I told you. What we work for, you got it. Car two back. Car inside, just looking. Car approaching your rear. Car two back. Watch your inside. On your bumper. The tire's blown, you wore it out. Yes, yes, yes! Woo!
Well,
way
I
to go, buddy! Great job!
Over.
Awesome! Awesome, buddy! Nice finish, buddy! Total team effort today!
Yes! Yes!
Say, you're a winner!
Yeah, sure.
Keep it up,
that's
you.
What I felt.
Cool. Yeah, I know.